Ni hao! Some warm regards and welcome to Sport Flight. In Beijing, Iga Swiatek bet Ludmila Samsonova to bag the prize money of $1.3 million in the China Open Finals. Ludmila Samsonova, who finished second, taking home $780,000 of the over $8 million total prize money that was available at the China Open 2023 WTA 1000 tournament. Well, from the Sports Flight, it's a great congratulations to all the winners. Keep it out the Sports Flight for more sports.